Hey, it's Kyle from Similarweb, and today I'm going to pretend like I'm a part of Wayfair's digital marketing team, and I'm going to be benchmarking versus competitors, as well as finding opportunities for Wayfair to drive more traffic to their site. So we're going to start here in competitive analysis under the website performance overview page. This is a great way to get a high-level lay of the land. I'm going to skip straight down to visits over time to compare aggregate traffic. And good news, it looks like Wayfair is in the lead when it comes to aggregate traffic, but there are always opportunities to drive more traffic. So next I'm going to figure out where my competitors are getting their traffic from. To do that, I'll go down to marketing channels. We're in navy blue as Wayfair, and we can immediately notice that Wayfair is under-indexing when it comes to organic search. So let's find some ways to drive more organic search traffic to Wayfair. And a great way to do that is under keyword research, where I can find new keyword ideas that might be valuable. We've got a number of great keyword ideation tools, but we're most focused on keyword gap today because it's all about keywords in relation to your competitive set. I can select here my competition, and I get this nice Venn diagram visualization that shows me the relative overlap of keywords that are driving traffic to all these sites. And if I select opportunities off to the side, I'm now only going to see keywords that are driving traffic to my competitors, but not to me. So I'll go down through this table to evaluate the individual keywords. Maybe I'll select a couple that look interesting, and I can create a new keyword list. Lists are super handy because not only do they keep you organized, but you can also share them with your team members. So we just covered how to drive more traffic from a keyword perspective. Now let's think from a content perspective. Which types of formats are working well for our competitors? So to do that, I'm gonna go under competitive analysis, enter those competitors again, and go to our top organic pages tool. And here I'll filter on Hayneedle, because if I remember correctly, they were leading in organic search, so they're definitely doing something right. Under top organic pages, I now see a descending list of all the pages that are driving the most organic traffic to hayneedle.com, and I can immediately start noticing that guides seem to be working quite well for them, like this bathroom vanity buying guide or this outdoor furniture material guide. Pulling a couple of these up, they're very simple blog posts that just give you informational content, so this might be interesting for Wayfair to consider as it relates to those keywords that we just found. In conclusion, I hope this was a useful look into how you might leverage digital marketing intelligence to find out what's working well for your competitors and leverage those actionable insights to grow your own traffic. Now, I know today we focused just on organic search, but you can do similar things for PPC, referral, display, and even social. Check out our use case guides within our Knowledge Center for more ideas.